This skill video will show you the rain down, bank down, and roll-on methods used to extinguish an ignitable liquid fire during a ground-level fire attack. Confirm the order to extinguish the fire with the Incident Commander, or IC. Size up the incident scene for hazards. You should consider the current fire and wind conditions. You should also identify the type of fuel that is burning. Finally, you should identify an escape route in case extinguishment is ineffective or fire conditions change. Verify that the foam type and concentration are appropriate for the fuel and fire conditions. Verify that the attack line is functioning and ready for attack. Extend the hose line to the point of fire attack. The fire attack point should be upwind and uphill of the fire and close enough to safely apply the needed stream. Extinguish the fire by applying foam solution as directed using the following technique. Direct the foam stream into the air above the fire or spill so that the foam floats gently down onto the surface of fuel. Maintain the stream as foam spreads across the surface of fuel. For small fires, sweep the stream gently back and forth. For large fires, direct the stream to one location and allow the foam to float out from that point. Apply foam until it spreads across the entire surface of the fuel and extinguishes the fire. Maintain your situational awareness. Report the completion of the assigned task to the officer in charge. Confirm the order to extinguish the fire with the Incident Commander, or IC. Size up the incident scene for hazards. You should consider the current fire and wind conditions. You should also identify the type of fuel that is burning. Finally, you should identify an escape route in case extinguishment is ineffective or fire conditions change. Verify that the foam type and concentration are appropriate for the fuel and fire conditions. Verify that the attack line is functioning and ready for attack. Extend the hose line to the point of fire attack. The fire attack point should be upwind and uphill of the fire and close enough to safely apply the needed stream. Extinguish the fire by applying foam solution as directed using the following technique. Direct the foam stream onto a nearby elevated object. Allow the foam to run down onto the surface of the fuel. Maintain the stream as foam spreads across the surface of the fuel. Apply foam until it spreads across the entire surface of fuel and extinguishes the fire. Maintain your situational awareness. Report the completion of the assigned task to the officer in charge. Confirm the order to extinguish the fire with the Incident Commander, or IC. Size up the incident scene for hazards. You should consider the current fire and wind conditions. You should also identify the type of fuel that is burning. Finally, you should identify an escape route in case extinguishment is ineffective or fire conditions change. Verify that the foam type and concentration are appropriate for the fuel and fire conditions. Verify that the attack line is functioning and ready for attack. Extend the hose line to the point of fire attack. The fire attack point should be upwind and uphill of the fire and close enough to safely apply the needed stream. Extinguish the fire by applying foam solution as directed using the following technique. Direct the foam stream on the ground near the front edge of the fire so that the foam rolls across the surface of the fuel. Maintain the stream as the foam rolls across the surface of the fuel. Apply foam until it spreads across the entire surface of fuel and extinguishes the fire. Maintain your situational awareness. Report the completion of the assigned task to the officer in charge.